Hello and welcome to The Magic Circle. I don't know a whole lot about this game, only what I read on the store page as I was grabbing my copy of it. But it's a game about an unfinished game, which really, really intrigued me. So I'm going to start a new game now, and we'll see what it's all about. Incidentally, the continue is there because I've quickly loaded this up in the past to double check that everything records all right. So yeah, I'm going to press new game, we will get a cinematic, and then the game will start. Yeah, it's okay. Like I said, I didn't actually make it very far.
My old man used to take off his wedding ring and sort of flick it into a spin. I remember being scared to blink, like, what if he loses it? Would he lose Mom? Would he lose me? So, that's our cold open. Just a ring, twirling over black. Will it stand or fall? And then, as Starfather, I speak. Once, Starfather stood alone before the circle. Within it, he placed everything. First breath, final gasp, love, loathing, you. By his will, circle became ring. By his hand, earth parted from sky. But even he could not foresee the coming of Ava Nadir. Okay, I'm trying to record here, and you're making that face again.
The player can skip this, right?
Oh, yes. The story is only my life's work, but by all means, skip to the last page. Shall I leave it blank, so you have somewhere to doodle?
Ish, you were married, right? You and your wife ever dress up? You know, role play.
Maze.
Thought so. And in that little scene, did y'all find yourselves in burning need of a narrator? No. The meaning lives and dies in the act.
Someone's never been in love.
It's just a game. Shut up and let them play.
People, just use this take for now. I'll redo it tomorrow. We end on Through the Ring, and fade up as the hero awakens.
As you can tell from that, on opening cinematic, there's actually quite a comic overtone to the game, and now that we're in the game, you can see the really unique graphical style that it's got. It's really quite beautiful to look at. And yeah, as it's a game about being an unfinished game, when you go to use certain items, it comes up with a temporary placeholder text of, guys, I can't put any loot or optional story here until you authorize it or something, I think it said. So I sort of made it up to around about this area when I was testing it out to make sure everything would record. So once we get past sort of this next area after here, then that is as far as I've got. Villager, we could have a conversation here if someone would finish the script. What does it say over here? We caught side quests, right? What goes here now? Take sword. Mum, father's sword. Hero, my father? Mum, no. Father to us all.
Hold. Hold, please. So, who are you? A new playtester? Well, let me save you some time. Today, I push the buttons.
Ish, we are not changing this part again.
20 years, Maze. 20 years I've wasted writing about the almighty player. But who is the player anyway? They're like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Genocide.
They demand a world full of deep, compelling characters, yet at any time, they reserve the right to turn said people into piles of gently glowing ash. What possible story could survive these conditions?
It's a murder mystery now? Everyone's dead. Who could do such a thing? Oh yeah, me.
Look! Look at our hero. A lonely mute who can't even lower their killing hand. Matricide is just how they say hi.
Your story needs Mom to live, so I have to cut all weapons out of the game? Negative. Fire me.
Never.
Sorry, bro. Long story. No choice.
Hey, give me that back! No combat. Nah. As you can tell, the game developers are really indecisive about the game. Which is causing us no end of trouble, because now we have no sword. Oh, I've just noticed the text in the top corner there as well. So left shift to zoom. And space to jump. And escape for the menu. Oh, whoa. Strange. Yeah, that's just the main menu, so let's go back to the game.
Alright, what was next? No, no. No, ah. May, shall we continue?
There's the devs over there, but I'm going to... Oh no, there's nothing over here.
Now, we don't have any animations yet, but I can make do.
What the hell is that?
The demoness, Ava Nadir, has stolen my ring. She alone now commands life and death. Something.
Ish. The company is broke. The last kickbacker campaign raised less money than that joke fund demanding to have you caned by the state.
That was you trying to get fired.
Even now, I struggle to hold the sky aloft.
Never proven. Point is, we can't raise a penny more without a live gameplay demo.
Yes, I'm writing the demo script as we speak.
Wit must be your sword, and virtue your shield. Now go, hero. Take back the circle.
I'm really digging the dialogue. Incidentally, how often do games make demos nowadays? Can't remember the last time I played a demo for a game.
No, that song is better for a boss fight. What else do we have?
It was rather boss fight music there, actually. What the hell is this music? Right, what's this over here? F to use?
Mysterious, but this is the ending. Sadder, maybe.
Sadder music? Sounds quite sad to me anyway, that music. Eric Last, lead level designer. Scape, I don't know which of your artists did it, but putting the elementary lock way, way above the door means like 110% of testers just spin in place, clutching the keys, looking for a hole, and cursing the game's designers. I have news for you. All the glorious detail you put into treetops, vaulted ceilings. Not a mortal soul has ever seen them. Repeat after me. The player never, ever, ever looks up. Fix it. I want to see really detailed treetops now. Are there any over here? Right. Can we get through this door? No. These look like portals. Oh, we have to use. Are we going to get teleported somewhere, do you think? Oh no. Volcano quest. Status incomplete. For now, just cheat. And spawn the fire key. So, F to pick it up. Carried objects can be thrown. Hold F to aim your throw. Release to throw. Okay, continue. Oh, yeah, we're holding it. So, I would think, looking at this, that we need to throw this up there. There's only one way to find out. Yeah. Yeah. So I was right. Life jungle quest. Status incomplete. Same deal. Spawn. Life key. Is he going to do this on all of them? Oh, wrong button. Cloud Realm quest, status incomplete, same deal, spawn, air key. So we just gotta keep throwing these up here.
And then, 8 to 12 hours later,
I am the Nadir!
Then we release the Hellhounds. Oh, wait, but we just cut combat, so,
We? Oh, no. I'm deleting the endgame bridge so the team knows we're blocked by your decision. I want to ship this thing. That's the contract I signed. You stole 10 years of my life.
We don't own you. Just the rights to your celebrity name and face. And if you quit, I use it like so. My real name is Maze Evelyn. Once I was a hotshot pro gamer, but now I teach yoga. I'm also legally married to a crystal formation.
You're holding my brand hostage? Okay-ish. Okay. I'll stay on until the demo, but wait till I tell you my new idea for the endgame.
Threats don't sink in anymore, Maze. Try reading some of my fan mail. Now I need to review the final cinematic. Alone, thank you.
This doesn't look good. Giant thing blocking my way. Right, so she wants to get fired from a job, but he won't let her. That's what I'm picking up from them so far. Temp, Avana dear. Hero, you are trapped. My minions will destroy you. What? What the hell?
Yeah, I designed that fight to be hard. Not unwinnable. But with no weapons, it might as well be a... ugh, cutscene. Thanks, Ish. But there's a bug I haven't fixed. Your body was erased, but it hangs around, taking up memory. You can still move if you want to finish testing.
So I'm a ghost. Oh, wow, how strange does that look over there? Can I stand on that? Oh yeah, I can. You have been deleted, aka ghosted. While ghosted, you can interact with other ghostly objects, like this bridge, I assume. That looks really strange in front of us. I don't feel like I'm moving. Am I actually moving? This is weird. I think I'm moving, but I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, we're definitely getting closer to that.
Yeah, I need to rewrite this too. Something like, even weaponless, the champion defeated Nadir, for they had selflessly offered up their firstborn son to Starfather.
To become a new god. I like it.
Ah, hello. Coda, right? Maze's community intern. Why are you here?
Love, sir. Your work is the great love of my life.
Coda?
Don't panic. I won't ask you to sign any body parts, but I have literally grown up waiting for the sequel, and I will help finish it.
I don't mind signing body parts if you want.
Many times, but hear me out. It might interest you to know that you make video games for a living. That should be an act of love. But after 20 years, well, love is not some mystic, inexhaustible force. It's a fuel. Projects like this run on it. And sir, with respect, your tank is dry. You think I sound young, But purpose trumps experience, and you know it. This upcoming demo, I won't sleep until it's perfect. The magic circle has come too far to run empty now. It will reach everyone. And if necessary, sir, I'll burn for it.
Coda, ignore whatever Maze told you. Now you're hired.
Well, she sounds like a fangirl. What was with the credits?
Let me guess. You're thinking, that's it? Did I miss the punchline? And you're right, boss. This world is a joke. And I need you to finish it.
What? Pro mode. Oh wow. Right. What? Which way do... Oh, whoa. That made me jump. Jesus. Oh, wow. Look at the letters. That is so strange. That is really, really, really strange.
Of this world don't know you, boss, but they're scared of what you might do. They have to treat you like some reptile with a credit card who can't stay awake without watching something die. But we both know you can quit this world at any time. I can't. I'm trapped here, and I need your help. Hope that's enough.
I could move around in that cutscene then. The camera moving was actually me moving my mouse.
Welcome back. By now you can see that the gods will never finish this world, boss. Hell, they can't even decide on the color of the sky.
Don't look like they can decide on the color of anything, really.
We gotta start by breaking you.
Breaking me? I'll break you, if you threaten to break me. It's weird, there's little spots of colour, but mostly black and white. And it all looks hand-drawn-ish. Which way am I going?
Think romantic. Okay, everyone else?
Not sure where I'm going, I'm just following the path along.
When the gods screw up in the act of creation, that life ends up in the cracks. This is one such crack.
Oh. Do I just jump off? Only one way to find out. Oh, M for map. Left mouse on a creature to summon to your location. Left mouse on a crack to teleport. Well, that's the crack. And then we've got like sort of pan and zoom. and left mouse to select. It looks like we're right near that crack anyway, so there's no point in teleporting to it. But that map again is very unique in terms of style. Is this the crack you're talking about? Oh wow, we've got some colour to us now. Is this going to be one of them games where the world modifies as you progress through it? That would be so cool if it is. Right mouse, take life. Left mouse to place a circle trap on the ground. You'll need to place a trap and get in it, boss. So what, just left click on the ground? And you're saying that I need to go into that? Right, I'm trusting you, rock thing, whatever you are.
Before the gods made the world, everything looked like that. Just a big circle of nothing. The trick is to stare into it and see anything else. Now, when you make your own circle, it's like ripping a black hole in theirs. Trap something inside, and it ain't never the same again.
The hero. Locked, pending approval. Movement, ground, action, none, specials, none. Account settings, show deleted content. Oh wow, it's actually a menu. You can actually select things. Anything else? No? Show deleted content. On.
Good. Now, if you see something that looks kinda ghostified, it means the gods unmade it. It takes life to bring it back.
Okay. Can we go back in there? No. Really, really strange this game, but I tell you, oh wow. Wow, look at that. Wherever we go, it puts a little circle of colour around us. That's so cool. Yeah, I was just going to say the story's weird so far, but it hasn't half got me intrigued. It's definitely made me want to play more of the game. Left mouse to fill. Oh, neat.
Hold. Okay, intern. Is trusts you. Your new job is to convince him that you should build our big gameplay demo. First, convince me.
I'm nervous. Your work is sort of the great love of my life. But speaking of Starfather, see this rando down here? Pretend this is Ish. Do I score any points with you if I just...
Hey! No! 0 points. First up, that was a live playtester. You just changed the world for everyone.
Say that again.
And second, that love crap? Clumsy. Button up your blouse. I don't need to see your soul, okay?
I wouldn't mind seeing your soul.
Heard you. Hold up. This bridge was cut. And this zone isn't even ready for playtest. Who or what was that? I need intel.
Same time tomorrow?
See, boss? With them around, fixing this world ain't an option. I call them sky bastards. But they ain't got the know-how to close the cracks. So now your life is gonna flow right back in there. And then, payback.
You have been ghosted. Tap R to reclaim.
You're ghosted, boss. All your life is still in the crack.
Right mouse to take life. So did they kill us? Is that what that was?
Now, the god's biggest weakness is the past. If we dig up something shameful enough, they'll crowd around it, pointing fingers, guaranteed. Then we jump out and ghost the sky bastard. Maybe even get inside it. And then... Well, the gods claim that they hold up the sky. But I say, knock it down. Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Yeah, I do actually. Okay then, we're going to knock down the sky. So is this a save point or something? Oh no, it's another changelog. Escape Tremaine, art director. So, I had to delete the bridge. Sorry, Eric, but Ish decided it was too advanced for the primitives in this area. I know that it breaks connectivity, but since you guys haven't actually implemented any quests in here, I figured not a big deal. If it's a problem, we can put in a giant pink brick or something until we make a properly primitive bridge. What do you think that means? Sticks? Whatever, let me know. It doesn't look too advanced to me. Although a stick bridge would look cool. I think. Oh, what is that up there? Filling in ghosts costs life. I keep getting distracted by the colour underneath me as I'm walking. Oh, there's a crack there. Oh, and that bar at the bottom's going up as well. Oh, there's something over there. That doesn't look very friendly. What? I clicked on it then to try and hit it or something. And now this has come up. Creature trapped. Trapped creatures can be edited with the E key. Whoa, I'm so near the edge there. E to edit Owler.
Good, you found a way inside that monster's head. Like all the gods' ideas, he's only half a joke. All punchline, no setup. Think you can finish it?
Mother? Oh wow, I'm in a menu. Very strange. Right, I am a howler. I move by ground. I attack with melee. My special abilities are nothing. My enemies are the hero. Well, it looks like we can change certain things in here. My allies are...
You can't use a creature's powers yourself, but you can stitch them on to anything else. Mix and match body parts to get the job done.
Right, yeah, it looks like we can actually change things about in here. What does this do? Take all behaviors.
You just stripped him for parts. No loves, no hates, no legs, and no teeth. What now?
I don't know. I can be picked up. True. See what that does.
See? Trap it with the circle. Rewrite the rules it lives by. Anything a creature can do, you can yank that part out and stitch it into one of your pets.
F to pick up. An eye for inventory. You can't use a creature's powers yourself. You are the hero. You know two names. The hero. This is you. You are so darn special. Why, thank you very much. Howler. I'm fast and I bite hard, but I'm fragile, pretty on the inside. You hold one action. Oh, wrong thing. Melee. Close range attack. Movements. background. Change logs. Deleted bridge. Oh, these are the logs that we've already read through so far. So what's this? Controls. Trapping. Oh, it's a reference section. I see. Goal. Trap and edit the owler so you are able to pass. Okay. Oh. Why have we got that in our hand? Am I supposed to do something with it? I move by ground. Yeah. My special abilities are... Oh, no, sorry. I attack with... Right, melee. This is all stuff that we took off it before, I think. My special abilities are... We've not got anything we can put in there. My enemies are... Well, I don't suppose we need to put anything in there yet. Because I don't know anything. My allies are the hero.
Dog, huh? Smart. But if he lifts a leg on you, I may get my first laugh in years.
If it pisses on me, I will beat the living daylights out of it. Right. So I obviously did something right there anyway. Because I doubt we'd have got the narrative if I'd done something wrong. So let's get out of here. Allies that move will follow you. Hey, look at that. I've got a pet. Well, I thought maybe I could get up there. Mushroom. Can I do anything with it? Oh yeah, I can edit it. I am a mushroom. My allies are... I'm going to change it to me. I can be picked up. True. Oh no, we'll take all behaviours first. Because I think we need that for them to go into our inventory so that we can use them on other creatures that we find. So, my allies are... Yeah, these have come into the inventory now. So we can assign them to other creatures. I'll check on the owler in a minute to see if I can add any of these on. So, hero is the ally. Hero is an ally. And you can be picked up, true. Exit. So if we pick that up now. Oh, it gives me light. Weird. Hey, what did I do then? Is there actually anything in here? Get stuck or just in a hurry. Fast travel on the map. Don't need to, I'm going this way. Rock. Do I need to put this down first? So can I trap that? Oh no, I can pick it up. What if I trap it? Creatures altered by you can be edited without trapping. Okay. Right, edit rock. I am a rock, I move by nothing. My special abilities are fireproof. Right. So we can take fireproof. I doubt we need the rock for anything. Yeah, if I right clicked before and that removed my trap, so... that's how I ended up deleting the trap before. Right, so can we now put the special ability onto this? So, my special abilities are... Yeah, fireproof. Uh, My enemies are... Yeah, and these are the things that we got from the mushroom, so we're acquiring new attributes as we work our way through the game. Q for next ally. What does that mean? Oh, right, I see. And it said we can fast travel from the map, so let's take a look at that. That's the first... What's that question mark? I see you down there, question mark. Look. There. Are there secrets in this game? I'm so tempted to go and look for that. Look at that question mark now. Oh, there was a massive drop over here though, weren't there? We can't get back. Damn it. Summon... Oh, that's where we are now. And I'm going to fast travel back to First Howler Cave.